In this episode of the Home Studio Show, I'm looking at the Reaper 6 DAW update, Waves plugins Abbey Road Saturation, Lounge Lizard Electric Piano, free plugins plus more plugins, and news. I'm Zane, and this is the Home Studio Show on Simple Green Tech. This is a weekly show featuring audio tech news, reviews, and sometimes tips. And I first want to give a quick shout out to DJ Computer Love and Kasinath Roy. Both of them answered last week's trivia question correctly, which was David Guetta's Titanium. Now, if you want to get a shout out in a future episode, be sure to stick around for this week's trivia question. But now, let's get into the news. And first up, we have the Reaper DAW. It's been updated to Reaper 6. Some of the new notable features of version 6 are effects plugin embedding. You can now embed small versions of certain plugins into your tracks, control, and mixer panels for easier access and editing. Some of the plugins that you can embed are Re-EQ, Refer, Re-X Comp, the graphical JSFX plugins, and more. Another new feature is MIDI CC envelopes. You can now handle MIDI CC data as continuous data envelopes instead of discrete events. This will help to create smooth musical articulations and effects. Also, you can now automatically stretch audio around complex tempo changes thanks to the new Auto Stretch Time Base feature. And if routing is your thing, you'll want to check out Reaper 6's new routing diagram, where you can view and edit project routing using a high-level graphical patch bay emulation. There are numerous other updates in Reaper 6. I've linked to their website, so you can head over there and check it all out. Now, next up in news, Waves have released another new plugin, and this one is the Abbey Road Saturator. This Waves plugin was created in collaboration with Abbey Road Studios. It's a recreation of Crunchy Tube and Smooth Solid State Analog Saturation. The EMI TG12321 Compander excites the input pre-saturation, which is a method that was used by the first generation of Abbey Road pop engineers. You get detailed pre- and post-gain EQ to shape the distortion character, and the phase knob will alter the distorted sound. You can also use the mix control to blend the saturated or distorted signal with the original signal. And to top it all off, you get presets from Grammy-winning producers and engineers. Check the link in the description to head over to the Waves plugin site and check out the Waves Abbey Road Saturator. Next up in news, Vember Audio has updated Surge to version 1.6.4. They've fixed some things with the MPE mode in this release and did some other small changes too. You also get some MPE patches from Roger Lynn, and producer Damon Armani contributed a set of EDM and dubstep patches as well. If you aren't familiar with Vember Audio Surge, it's a free open source synthesizer plugin available for Windows and Mac. It used to be a paid for plugin, but it's now available to you totally free. UVI are bringing back the 80s with the release of Chroma 1.5. This virtual synth gets its inspiration and sound from the Rhodes Chroma, which was a 16-voice analog synthesizer from 1982. The real-world synth is very rare, but UVI's plugin will get it into your studio for around $80 as of the time of this recording. Check it out if you want to add some warm 80s sounds to your tracks. Okay, so I know my channel talks a lot about making music, but what do you do when you're finished your songs? Do you post them to social media sites like YouTube, Facebook, or SoundCloud? Well, how about making some money with your tracks by selling them on iTunes, Spotify, Amazon Music, and every other online music store? You can do this easily with one upload to DistroKid. Their annual membership is just $20, and you can upload as many tracks as you like within that year while your membership is active. Plus, if you use the link in the description, you'll save an additional 7% off your annual membership, which is pretty good. Now let's move on to plugins worth checking out. First up is a great instrument bundle from Applied Acoustic Systems. It's their Session Bundle. This includes session versions of Lounge Lizard, Strum, and Ultra Analog. Lounge Lizard delivers authentic classic electric piano tones with outstanding sound quality, action, and feel. If you're looking for some great electric piano sounds, this plugin is for you. Now let's check out some of the sounds now. strum session combines an acoustic and an electric guitar in the same package, with chord recognition, chord voicing, strumming, and picking action. You get a MIDI riff library, amp, and effects, so you can now play guitar on your keyboard. Ultra Analog Session is a virtual analog synth with a few knobs and big sounds. You get a ton of presets with this one, and you can create many vintage, warm sounds. This bundle of three instruments can typically be found on Plugin Boutique for a nice low price. Link to it is in the description. The next plugin worth checking out is from Cherry Audio, and this is Voltage Modular Nucleus. This is the ultimate introduction to modular synthesis, and it includes a collection of 22 modules and 67 presets. You get all of the fundamentals of subtractive analog synthesis, including oscillators, filters, envelope generators, amplifiers, and mixers, plus a sequencer, arpeggiator, and a full suite of useful utility and effects modules. With Voltage Nucleus, you can discover new sounds by patching modules together in a new, endlessly creative way. Now let's give Cherry Audio Voltage Nucleus a listen. Before we get to the free plugin section of the show, it's time for trivia. If you want a shout out in the next episode of the Home Studio Show, be amongst the first 10 people to answer this question correctly. Name the song and the original artist from these lyrics. Shakedown 1979, Cool Kids Never Have the Time. If you know the answer, put it in the comments and you'll get your shout out in the next episode. Now let's move on to the free plugins worth checking out. First up is an electric guitar plugin. This is Ample Bass P-Lite 2. You can grab this for free from Plugin Boutique, and the link is in the description. Ample Bass P-Lite 2 aims to bring the sound of the Fender Precision Bass to your home studio. It can do hammer-ons, pull-offs, slapping, and many other bass playing styles. You can even load tablature into it, and it will play from the tab, so let's give it a listen now. If you know of a plugin, new or old, that I should check out in a future episode, be sure to let me know in the comments. Now let's move on to the next free plugin in this episode, and this one is Fairmageddon. Fairmageddon has been released as a free beta from Forward Audio. This is a new guitar cabinet impulse response plugin, and this is from their website. Fairmageddon is a community project with the goal to create the ultimate guitar cabinet impulse response designer for the growing needs of guitar players of the 21st century. With Fairmageddon, you'll be able to load, combine, adjust, merge, and manipulate your IRs to achieve this goal with ease. If you're interested in getting into impulse responses, this is a great free way to get started. Now let's give it a listen. Click here for the Home Studio Show playlist, or click down here to see what YouTube thinks you should watch next. If you like this episode of the Home Studio Show, please give it a thumbs up. Also, subscribe to the channel if you'd like to see more videos from me. Thank you so much for watching. For the Home Studio Show and Simple Green Tech, I'm Zane, and we'll talk soon.